Fisher's Hornpipe in D. Give you a bit of how I approach it. And the second part. So you can dress that up quite a bit. Not out of tune here.